Haha, I didn't start this one coughing my lungs out. Couple of things before we get going today. How's it going? Welcome back to Let's Play Jedi Outcast. So, something happened today. And that is, I got kicked off of Twitter for saying a mean thing about Kamala Harris. had it coming, but hey, that's life. Anyways, here's that thing that I was talking about. I can't remember if I covered this in the last episode or not before I ended it, but yeah, here are the different stances you can use. I'm going to use fast because it really does good at chopping through.
Master Skywalker and Master Katarn have left the academy.
Wow, that's loud.
I have instructed to provide you with a set of possible missions.
Okay, whatever. Okay, so same as the last. I'm going to go through them like this. Pause if you want to read the briefing. I'm not going to. The gist of the level, though, is, Angry Rancor. And, actually, I'm about to surprise all of you. There we go. Yep, I got a light side power. You're going to want to take it either now or later. I'd recommend you rank it up to 2 at the most. Because, well, if you're playing like I am, then 2 at the most. Because, yeah. Anyways, shutting up through the plot.
You know, normally I'm the one going into danger while Jan flies the ship. But this will work too. Find those prisoners and bring them back here for pickup.
Alright. Bearded Wonder's off to go diddle himself. Let's quick save. Anyways, make our way down this pipe. There's a door here we cannot go through. So, through the grates.
Did you put your bed in?
Yeah, why bother? The odds are terrible. Most prisoners don't even get 10 meters before the Rancor eats them. It's a waste of credits.
Maybe. But if one of them ever does get away, I'm gonna be rich.
Chop. Whoop. You'll also be noticing that our jump has been increased drastically. We can now do this. Oh man, that was bad. I almost just died. Alright. Okay, that was cool. Anyways, you can come this way. This is gonna lead up and around, but be careful, there's gonna be a dude with detonators. Get away. Get away. Got him. And that was easy. One more merc. And he has been dealt with. There we are. Bam, and that leads right back to here. So, let's do a weird crouch walk and go back this way. That door will be open later. Trend oceans. Oh yes, before we progress. Oh, jeez. I was trying to do something goofy, but alas, it's gonna be the death of me. Die. Anyways, yeah, we can now, like do little flippies off the wall. Unnecessary parkour. Alright, come up here. Chop up the Trandoshans and the weak ways. Oh. Okay, we're just gonna get shot. I'll accept. Alright. Oh. Poop. Took a little bit of damage. Hey, stand still. Stand still. Good boy. What is with this lag? Like, why? Alright, there are no other pickups. There's a little map here. Anyways, you can activate that to see what's over there, but come over here and flip this switch. And there we are. Look at that, we've freed some prisoners. That's pretty good. Don't know what they did. Apparently they're just elders from a village or something. I wasn't paying attention. Anyways, ooh. Just make your way over, over this way. And come talk to these guys.
Hurry, get us out of here before the Rancor comes.
Rancor? Here comes the beast. Look at you. Look how cute that is. It's getting things nasty. Alright. Now, obviously don't touch. That thing will kill you.
Head to the arena entrance.
But you can actually kill it. It'll just respawn, so there's no point. So literally you can just sit here and just launch these at him. See, that's him getting hurt. He's probably not gonna die yet. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna sit here and do it until he dies, just so that you all know that he can die. You know what? That's pointless.
That was close. Listen. There are three other cell blocks full of prisoners. We have to free them.
Okay, yeah, whatever.
Okay,
I don't care.
I'll get them out. Take the access tunnel down the hall, and someone will be there to pick you.
Locked is the way clear.
Yes.
Give me the key.
Key card from a guard.
Yeah, we'll be you. Thank you. All right.
Jake,
we're not gonna.
What's your status?
It's this lag.
The elders are on their way to the access tunnel, but there are other prisoners that I need to rescue.
Alright, I'll pick
them
up as they come.
Alright, come down here. And be prepared.
This whole place is set up as a betting parlor.
I just got one tapped. That dude just walked up and booped my snoot and I died. Alright, let's go. This leg can really just go away. Yikes. Alright, let's not get shot. Hold on a second. I know you. You're from the first game. You tried to kill me. That's what you get. Alright, now I don't know if there's anything for secrets here. Maybe, I don't know. I don't know how to get that. But yeah, so, sorry, I don't know where the secrets are here. Anyways, make your way through this door, obviously. Then you can go here, or down that hallway. I'm gonna do it this way. Be prepared, there's gonna be a bunch of dudes up here. Long power. That's twice. Twice. Stand still. Your blood, it's a generous donation. Now die. Oh, today is just not my day. Alright, here we go. We're not gonna pull out drain, we're gonna use grip. I'm going to slam. Slam. And drop. And if you do get hit, if you've disposed of all the portable band-aids, yeah, there's a med pack there. Switch is over here. Just boop it. Goes ka-chunk. And the wall's open. Okay, cool. And out come the prisoners. Alright, this is the simple part. Now, the Rancor may try and ambush you. It's not really a may try to, it's he's going to try and ambush you, and he's going to ambush you. So basically you just gotta get there before the prisoners and, yeah, make sure the Rancor does not munch them. Where is he? Wait. Stop. You violated the law, stop. Can't see him yet. Oh, there he is. Come here. Come here, you. He can do a charge attack, and it does kill very easily. Yikes. Oh, I do not want to do that. What is with me today? Alright, you know what? Let's drain you. Nah. We can't do that because we don't have enough force power. Yikes, this leg is going to be the death of me. Alright, you know what? Grenades. He'll die eventually. If I just keep hitting him with nades, he will eventually just die. Right? I mean, that's how grenade works. That's how Mafia works. Got him. Alright, that was worth it. It's gonna take some editing, but that was worth it. Alright, just come down the same way you came. And there's gonna be an ambush. I completely forgot about that. That's a lot of laser. Stop it. There. Thank you for donating blood. Now you may die. Alright, let's continue. We're gonna see some Imperial miners. What they're doing here, I have no idea. You can either go left or right. I'm gonna go right because there's a sniper over here that I want to deal with. Just be careful. Dealt with. Choke. Look at all these cards on the ground. Filthy aliens. Alright, let's pop a quick save so I don't die this time. Man, my voice hurts. Nope! Get out of here with those grenades. Stand still. Stop it. There we go. Oh, right. That's a cool move you can do. Alright, ka-chunk. Here we go. I want to apologize for my lack of enthusiasm. I'm very tired right now. But hey, I gotta get content out, and I wanna make it semi-entertaining. I've been doing a horrible job at that. At least I'm self-aware, right? Anyways, here's a magic trick for you. The Rancor was killed, but he's probably going to be back alive and just door camping. Alright, come on, you buffoons. Why is there only three of you? Wait, hold on. Was there not four? Am I just retarded? Am I... Oh, hey, never mind, I guess he does stay dead. Alright, well, we got one more group of them to rescue. 8 of the 16. Yeah, I'm gonna assume some of them may not have made it. Oh, hey! Trip mines. How did that damage me, of all things? Anyways, you can do this safely by shooting them. Where's the fun in that? That was very close. That was very, very, very close. Apologize now. Too bad. Alright, we gotta go left now. I think, because yeah, we went that way. So now that only means we can go this way. Yeet. Ah, this leg can seriously go to hell. Like, I'm starting to wonder why my game has been lagging, whether that's just my recording stuff acting buggy, chunk, or what it is, I don't know. But I know for a fact that it's annoying. It's gonna be the death of me. I know it has been in so many video games. Huh. Oh yeah, look at that, there he is. Hey. Where are they? They're over there. So actually, you know what, they should be fine. Let's just stroll on over. Yeah, we should be 100% okay. As long as these guys aren't stupid, the Rancor shouldn't even move. Alright, now that they're pretty much guaranteed safety, yeah, now I'm gonna go into aggro him. Come on, big boy. If I disrupt or blast you, does it work? Ah, poop. Yikes. What shocks me? Alright. Sanic level speeds. Let's go. That's gonna be all the prisoners, I think. I'm pretty sure that's it, so now all we have to do is make our way up and over back the way we came.
Kyle, this level... is Jaden. That's yep. All of them.
Get back to the access tunnel.
Alright. Let's see if I can do this right. If I time this right, I can do this, jump off, and die and be fine. One, two, go. Damn it. Did it too late.
Nice work, Jaden. The elders have been returned to the town. I wish I could have seen that slimy Hutt's face when he found out all his prisoners had escaped.
Alright, well...
Master Skywalker and Master Katar have not yet returned from their respective missions.
Alright, well, simply put, that's the end of that mission. Pretty easy. I died a couple of times because I'm a scrub. There's apparently 3 secrets. I mean, okay. Anyways, if you enjoyed this, make sure you, let me know by going down in the description, typing Rosh is gay. I will send you a cookie if you do that. Anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. This has been, Jedi Academy. I keep thinking I say Outcast. I don't know. Ah, whatever. I'm leaving. Bye.